Happy celebration to Kingdom Joys International 7th year anniversary. To God be the glory. I really appreciate God for the great thing that God has done in that ministry. The undiluted word of God that has always been preached in the platform. I thank God for hope-giving messages, deliverance messages, women talk and their deliberations every Saturdays, single sisters prayer meeting, single mothers prayer meeting, and the widows are not left out. I return all glory to God. In all these activities, I have been wonderfully blessed, and I'm sure everyone has also been blessed in that platform. To God be the glory. I want to use this time also to thank God for the executive, for the coordinators of each country that has been Aaron and Horn to support the visionaire. To God be the glory in Jesus' name. I also want to thank God for the visionaire that releases herself to be used by God to bless people across the nations. I thank God for her life, for the vision, for how God has helped her so far. To God be the glory in Jesus' name. I pray that the Almighty God will keep her, keep her family, and keep every one of us as part of the vision in the mighty name of Jesus. If Jesus tarry, we shall celebrate more year of Kingdom Joys. So we see Jesus in glory. Remain blessed and happy celebration. Thank you.